computed tomography is a fast-paced area of the imaging department. One of the unique aspects of CT is that it's really heavily involved in imaging trauma patients or patients who are undergoing life-threatening injuries. With the advent of new technologies in the field of computed tomography, we're seeing hospitals and other settings use CT in new and novel ways to image areas of the body they couldn't image before, whether it be the heart, the brain, or different parts of the abdomen. That's one of the things that's so exciting about this field, is that computed tomography is always changing, it's always evolving, and technology is always getting better. MRI, on the other hand, is an imaging modality where it can take quite a bit of time to get the information, but the pictures are uniquely detailed for certain areas of the body, like the brain, joints, and other areas.
MRI technologists tend to have a little bit of a different work pace than, say, a CT or an X-ray tech, because the exams take longer to achieve, so you're going to spend more time with your patient.
One of the unique things about training in CT or MRI here at Loma Linda University is the fact that we see you through every step of the way.
We feel like we cultivate a very personal and special relationship with our students, and they know that our door is always open for both academic and personal problems.
We want to make sure that every student has an opportunity to learn from experienced technologists in the field, and we want to make sure that the education we provide is of the utmost excellence.